This is the completed painting of the Liberian chimpanzees. I limited myself to three figures. The one in the far left is bigger and probably stronger. The one in the middle is sort of being supported by him. And the one on the right is a female who is eating. This is not exactly how the photograph looked. I think it takes a small chunk out of the story. And the painting is, like many of my paintings, narrative in the sense that it tells a story. It's the story of the situation where they are begging for food, but it's also a story about their relationships to each other. And I think that we might even take it to be a story about chivalry, where the female is allowed to eat first, and the strongest male is supporting the lesser male while he's